Emmanuel guarded by Weeks. They try to dump it inside. It's knocked away nicely by Ellis. Horton the other way, layup no good. And we got a foul, I believe, on the rebound. It'll go on Ellis.
Foul charge for the Ramblers, number 44.
And that's her second. She's come off the bench and given them some good minutes. She only averages 2.5 points a game. But now she'll have to leave with the second foul. Brazell tried to pick the pocket, can't do it. Stanton ends up with Crawford, he'll launch a tray, it's no good. Rebound, Micah Yak, make that Mack, excuse me. Driving shot, no good, and we got a blocking foul, apparently on Alabama State. I'm gonna say that
Crawford
was in the
second personal, second team foul.
What do we call it? Do we call that? We don't call it the circle. Well, actually, we do call it a circle, even though it's not a circle. Whatever the case, it's a second foul on Crawford. She'll have to leave.
Two shots.
And Dylan Horton at the line to shoot a pair. She's a transfer out of Virginia.
First passing is good, one shot.
Originally from Los Angeles, she's a senior, averaging 15 and a half a game.
Rattler split the pair of free throws.
19-17 our score. Trying to get it inside, they've got the advantage there. Instead, Emmanuel tries to dump it in, and it's kicked by a defender. That will reset the shot clock to 20 seconds. From the baseline. Bolton outside. Sanders. Dump pass Ward. She tries to throw it to Bolton. But Bolton can't handle the pass. .6:18 to go, first half. That's Mack with it, dumps it inside, outside the arc to Weeks. Now she'll jump into the arc and take a shot, and it's good. She has five, and we're tied, 19 apiece. Emmanuel driving in, no good on the shot. Rebound tipped around, comes down to Sanders. And they'll reset the offense with 20 on the shot clock. And Ward walked. The turnovers right now are keeping Florida A&M in this game. Jackson is back for Alabama State. And Grizel has the basketball for Florida A&M. Severance. Cross to Grizel, driving, and jump ball. Nice defense by Dakia Sanders. The arrow does favor Florida A&M.
Number 13, Grizel Watkins.
Watkins returns for Alabama State. 15 on the shot clock. Mack looking for help, finds Grizel. And she'll get it to Horton at the top of the key. She gets a high pick, dump pass to Mack. Three-pointer, no. Another tip in the air and another offensive board for Florida A&M, and then it's Steele. By Steele, driving, going in, layup, missed it. Rebound picked up by Steele, and they'll say it was knocked out of her hands.
Possession Hornets. Media timeout.
So ASU will have it when we come back. 4:55 remaining in the first half. We are tied at 19. All right, we're back in the Acadome. I'm Graham Dunn, 19-19 our score. 4:55 to go in the half, and on the inbounds pass, there's a steal by Oriami, who has her shot blocked, gets it back. Missed the second, rebound Alabama State. I was just about to talk about how important this game is, and I'll get to that here in a second. And I realize that Florida A&M probably not going to the SWAC tournament, but ASU certainly is. A bounce pass is errant by Watkins, and the Rattlers have it back. Driving is Mack, and she lost it again. Both of these teams are playing the turnover game so far in this first half. And right now, nobody's winning, as evident by the tie score at 19. Harris stops at the blocks. Gray with it, dumps inside. We're going to foul over the back. That'll be called on Oriami.
Charge to the Rattlers, number four. Possession Hornets.
Two fouls in a quarter against Florida A&M. Steal will trigger on the baseline. Watkins spins out near side, dumps it inside for Harris. She's double teamed, needs to get it out of there. Lost it out of bounds. I'll say she hit it last.
Possession Rattlers.
So another turnover against Alabama State, and we got a couple of players waiting to come in for the Hornets. They'll get it on the next break. Grizel out front. Mack to Horton. Horton has another turnover. And somebody threw it away. I believe Florida A&M did, yes. Ended up back in the hands of the Rattler, and she threw it away. Ryan Tillis is back. Ward inside, beauty.
2-point basket is good. Shamaya Ward.
Here comes the Hornets the other way. Trying to add to a 2-point lead. Steele pulls it out. Now needs help. Steele needs help. Gets it to Ward, now into the corner. Still guarded closely by Grizel. Skips a pass. Shot is short by Gray.
Out of bounds.
He goes out of bounds.
Potential Rattlers. Substitution into the game for the Rattlers.
Allen will return for Florida A&M, and Sanders
will
return for Alabama State with 2.5 to play. A 2-point lead. Neither one of these teams able to get the other hand, upper hand on the other. It's been nip and tuck the whole way. Grizel flying to the lane, no good. That's been the difference right now for them. They are not making shots. They've got good looks. In the corner is a three, no good, front rim. Rebound comes down, fight for it, and ends up with Alabama State. There's another three. That one's good. Sanders, her first points of the day. And the biggest lead of the day for anybody. 24-19. Grizel gets a high pick, gets two of them. Now to Oriami. Dump pass inside Allen, spinning move, no good. Player went to the floor, and that allowed Allen to clean up. And another turnover. Down court is Sabaret. She missed the shot, and then the rebound will bring another foul.
Foul charge for Alabama State number 4, Takaya Sanders.
Sanders gets two her shots. Second foul. And Horton will go to the line.
Dylan Horton at the line, shooting two. Two shots.
Horton leads everybody in scoring, or at least the Rattlers in scoring at this point with 7 points. She misses the first of two. She's been
one shot
to the line a third trip now. She was 3 out of 4 before that miss.
Rattlers split the pair of free throws. Substitution into the game for the Hornets.
Now
4 out of 6.
24-21. Still needs help. Watkins. Tillis inside, knocked away nicely by Allen. A&M the other way. Grizel throws one inside, and now they kick it back out. Grizel with a return pass and makes the three.
3 points, Rattlers.
I believe that is the first made three of the game for Florida A&M. We'll have to check the score. I believe they have 25-24 on the scoreboard. We'll check that in a minute. Maybe I had my score wrong. Steele throws one up and is bailed out. Not a good shot.
Foul charge for the Rattlers, number 4. Two shots.
But Oriami hit her on the arm. Second foul on Oriami.
Substitution into the game for the Rattlers, number 20, Paula Weeks.
So Maya Steele will try to get into the scoring column.
Two shots.
Freshman out of Hazel Green High School here in Hazel Green, Alabama. First free throw misses. It is 25-24.
One shot.
With the Rattlers leading. Trying to win just their sixth game of the year and fourth game in conference play. Still makes a second. And we're tied at 25. 24 seconds left here in the first half. They have the shot clock turned off. Grizel. Weeks. Dumps one inside. There's a Pass to the corner, 2 seconds left. Grizel, no good. In fact, it was blocked, I believe, by Ward. Coach Pillow across the way wanted a foul. She won't get it. And we're going to go to the locker room in a tie game, 25 apiece. Florida A&M and Alabama State. Neither one of these teams knocking the nets down, although the Hornets actually shot a little better late. They finished 40% from the field, while Florida A&M just 24%. We'll take a break for halftime. We'll be back here for the start of the second half. Stay tuned to the Hornet Sports Network.
Here we go. Y'all make some noise for her. Play me some. Yeah. I see the band checking in. Y'all give it up for the band. They was over there across the street. And the battle of the bands had just shut it down. We gonna hear from them in a little bit. They got to catch their breath. No, concession stand wide open, get you something to eat. Yeah. It's you, man.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, to stick around for game two of the doubleheader as your Hornets take on FAMU approximately 30 minutes after the conclusion of this game.
What's up? You rockin' with DJ shit fast.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are 4 minutes away from the top of the second half. It's a tie ball game. Your Alabama State Lady Hornets 25, the Lady Rattlers of FAMU 25.
Emmanuel, Taylor Crawford, Samaya Steele, Cordasia Harris.
running for Whammy, no Whammy, no Whammy, no Whammy, no Whammy.
Possession Hornets. Foul charge to the Lady Ramblers, number 13. First team foul. Two shots. Shumaya Ward at the line is shooting two.
Thank you.
Foul on the floor. Foul charge of Louis A&M number 13. Possession Hornets. Substitution into the game for the Hornets. Number 20, Cortasia Harris. First team foul, Florida A&M. Out of bounds on the play, possession Hornets. Correction, second team foul, Florida A&M. Out of bounds on the play, possession Hornets.
Yeah. 2 points, Rattlers. Possession, Rattlers.
Yeah.
substitution into the game for the Ramblers, number 44, Aaliyah Ellis.
Thank you.
Top of the fourth quarter, possession Hornets.
Yeah.
floor. Charge to Florida A&M number 23, Dylan Horton. First team foul. Possession Hornets. Foul on the shot. Foul charge to Florida A&M number 44, Aaliyah Ellis. Second team foul. Two shots. Shamaya Ward at the line is shooting two. Substitution into the game for the Rattlers, number 22, Sasha Allen. Two shots. First basket is good. One shot. Hornets convert both free throws. Foul on the floor, charge to Florida A&M number 5. Third team foul. Possession Hornets. Foul on the floor. Charge to Florida A&M number 22. Fourth personal foul. Correction, fourth team foul. Timeout, Rattlers. Media timeout.
Yeah, y'all make some noise for the Lady Hornets. We're going to do an old school versus new school right now. If you're 25 and up, make some noise. 25 and up. Well, we're going to play some old school. Hold on.
Out of bounds on the play, possession Hornets. That one a shot. Foul charge to Florida A&M, number 23, Dylan Horton. Two shots. That's our fourth personal, 15 foul. Ayana Emanuel at the line, shooting two. Shot clock violation, possession Rattlers.
Thank you.
down on the shot. Foul charge to the Rattlers, number 5. 2 shots. Brazil Watkins at the line, shooting 2. First basket is good. 1 shot. One more time for James Oliver Jr. and family.
We got some more t-shirts from our youth in a minute.
We gonna throw some more out in a second. Yes, sir.
Bang, bang, till his brains.
I got the one.
And his mama sang, and the pastor sang, and the bully sang, and the chopper sang, and the fire sang.
I'm on everything. Jacob charged me $450 for a tennis chain. U.S. Open had a number, said the tennis game. Tell the coach don't take me out, I like to finish games. Am I getting sane? Am I getting sane? Just like 80 of us now, that's a scary thing. They going on that other side, embarrassing. We in Paris with it, 100 carats with it. All this for my son, cause he's inheriting it.
Shout out DJ Kid Flex on the ones and twos. It's you, baby. She's a 12-year-old DJ. Y'all make some noise for her. 12 years old DJ and doing her thing.
There's no fault.
It's you, baby. Where my ladies at? Let's go.
I am Gato Bear, Gato Bear, G, and I'm S-I-N-G-L-E-N-K. How about any of that? The big old thing I'm wretched. Free gun. Built off the money. Free gun. I am Gato Bear, Gato Bear, G, and I'm S-I-N-G-L-E-N-K.
We got the Hornets in the building. We're going to tell them.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Donna Overton Epidome. We are 23 minutes away from tip-off. Game two of today's swept doubleheader between the Florida A&M University Rattlers and your Alabama State Hornets.
Let's go. Let's go.
Say you might not be your killer, no matter who plays you around with you, go against any like this little skeet on the
ground. You're sure about these great check in. Make sure you stand and keep on going. And if you are going, if you try to get your contest. We got a time contest going on. We're my freshman. All the freshmen in there, make some noise. All my freshmen, make some noise. We're my sophomores there. All my sophomores, make some noise. My juniors, where the juniors? Make some noise, juniors. And we're my seniors there. All my seniors, make some noise. Hey, Slaughter in the building. Shout out DJ Slaughter.
Can't take it, can't go on it. I don't, like charming, aka 28 carbon. We could've
Countdown to showtime.
It's you, Zach. Shout out to all of you people down there. Yeah.
Running laps and I ain't coming back. Maybach jumping like a jumping jack. Off the mumble rack, where Roddy at? I be chasing chicken, had to cut the fat. Only wear it one time, did a show, forgot to cut the tag. Another day, another seal, another deal, another bag. It's 19, charging up the jets, I'm in another band. Just couldn't even tell, I was out getting cash. Graduated from the streets, I ain't gotta bring down my guy in the door. What do I see? A couple yachts, I got some dots, I chopped the seven seas. Got CCs and Louis V's out of every season. Quarter me please, 4 G's, make them stop breathing. Look out the window, what do I see? A couple yachts, I got some dots, I chopped.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are 15 minutes away from tip-off.
Every season, quarter me please, 4 G's, make them stop breathing.
Let's get it.
You can call 988. You can call 988. I got a special guest in the building. I need